In case you'd like to know how to recover your Facebook password without phone number and email, then this is the right video for you. So I'm going to show you a quickest method on how you can easily recover your Facebook password without the phone number and email. So the first thing you need to do is to create a dummy account or to use a friend's account in order to enable you search for your account whose password you forgot, right? So after creating a dummy account or logging into a friend's account, you go ahead and search for your own account whose password you forgot. So on the search bar, you type your name, then you click on the three-dot menu next to message. Then under that, you're going to copy the profile link that is embedded on your account. So after copying the link, it contains digits, characters, and symbols. So after copying that link, you go to your Chrome browser, but make sure you use the browser that you normally use for logging into your account. So if you use a browser, you open the browser. If it's Facebook, you go and open the Facebook app. So then you type facebook.com, then click login to another account. So now under the username or the phone number, you're going to paste the profile URL that you copied, but you remove other digits, you remove other characters and symbols, and then you leave only the digits. So you remove the rest on the left hand side, then on the right hand side, and you make sure you leave only numbers on that part. So then after that, on the section of password, you leave it, you don't put anything. Then you click log in. So when you do that, on the very top you will see, did you forget your password? So that's what you're going to tap on. Did you forget your password? Then you will be redirected this step. So since you lost access to the phone number, you click search by email or name instead. Then you put your name because you don't have the email. Then you click search. And then you select your account. So just tap on it. So then after that, you don't know the password, so you click try another way because you're trying to recover the password. So you click try another way. Then since you lost access to the emails and even the phone numbers, then you click no longer have access to these. So that will direct you to the next step. And then from here, this is the steps that you're going to follow. To put a new email and to submit your identity, then the final part will be on you to access your password. So you can put in a new email, but this email, you make sure you have never used it in creating any Facebook account. So that email will be used for sending you a new login code. Right, so after putting that, you click get code. Then now you go and check your emails folder. So sometimes you might find it's in the spam folder. So you check the email from Facebook and then you copy the code that has been sent there. So after copying the code, you go back to the Chrome browser and put that code in the section that requires the code entry. So you paste the code there, then you click confirm. So after confirming, the next step will be for you to upload your ID. Now you can use a passport, driver's license, or even a government national ID. So but you make sure that you submit the correct ID. And before submitting an ID, you first put the full name that is on the ID, such that it matches with the name that is on the ID. So after putting the name, you then go and choose files so that it directs you to your phone storage where you'll be able to select your ID, and then you click send. So it will take just a couple of minutes, a few minutes like 10 or 15, for Facebook to send a new email. So after submitting your ID, you go back and you check your emails and select the email from Facebook. So you open that email, Then under that email, you will see the option of reset password. So you click reset password. Now you're going to enter a new strong password, but make sure that you enter the password that you can easily remember and it cannot easily be guessed. So your password should include characters, digits and even symbols. So then you can put a new email. Either you can put a new email, or if you had other emails that you used before and you'd like to continue with them but you have access to them, you just tick the boxes to confirm that you want to continue using those emails. But in case you'd like to put a new one, you put, and then after that you click submit. So after clicking submit, immediately you'll be able to have access to your Facebook account. So I hope this video helps you, and in case you have any other inquiry, you can just go to Instagram and then you search for Alpha Media UG. So then you click on the follow button and a follow request will be initiated. So once I approve your follow request, you'll be able to send me a message and I'll be able to get back to you. But when you're sending a message, please don't send a message asking for me to help you recover the Facebook account. I can only give you direction and steps on how to do that, but I cannot recover the account for you since we are not in the same location and the device I'm using is different from yours. So thanks for watching. I believe this video helps you. And subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos.